right, so at this point, I'm intrigued by the waffles on a stick. Corn. And maybe an Italian sauce, I'm not sure. These guys smell good. Pizza. It's always a safe choice. Shaved ice. Honestly, I'm also intrigued by this redneck fry guy. Greek food, kebabs. Ooh. Parma. $55 BBQ. Fiesta Grill, some tacos. Pretzels. Some show going on over there. Ooh, bacon wrap corn dogs.
2 hours, but I still got work. Bacon wrap. Alright, whoever finds the first room.
I just come back and sit the beer tent for a bit. Cheesecake by the slice, caramel corn. I'll get this area filmed before I do anything else in case it starts raining. Shortcake, funnel cakes. My daughter would have liked those. Pizza, pop, and a breadstick. $10. That's okay. It's nice. It seems like the prices are better this year than what I remember last year. All right, this is the battle axe. Looks like Dave needs to go on the fair circuit next year. Bev, just an idea. Batman, I think that's gonna be where the wood demonstration stuff's gonna be going on. Dun, dun, dun.
Green Power owns most of the John Deere dealers
around here. It was a petting zoo over here last year, same kind of deal. Let's skip that. Oh, hopefully my video turns out this year. Last year I had about an hour's worth of footage and I killed it in the editing. But that was the best. So I got a different camera this year, so I'm not doing it all on an iPhone. I had too much information, and as I was trying to trim it to move it around, I didn't realize, you know, I was first time I was doing something like that. Got too eager. You guys been having a good fair so far?
Yeah.
Yeah, I made the mistake of going too late in the day and then on the last day over at Jack's, and so there was too much. What Clarkson would do with one of these bad boys. Kubota over here. Love a mower like that. Oh, that'd be nice. Mowers over here. pickles. We may have to check them out. Jams. Jelly. Flags. Blankets. All right, so we didn't do corn last week. We're gonna have to do corn today. Oh, wow, roasted corn. All right, we're gonna come back and get some corn here in a bit. But the lines are in our favor. Only like 70 today, so compared to what some of the fairs have been in the past, nice week. So here's the midway as it's set up. Getting set up. There's the event theater. There was a lawnmower racing going on last night. So there's the slides, the cuckoo house, some of the smaller kids' rides. There's a Ferris wheel, one of those bouncing tower things. And then we've got the pirate ship over here. And then the old classic spinning wheels of death. Thank you.
Well, we'll see if I can hear myself on the fan. According to the weather thing, it's supposed to start raining at some point here soon. So I'm hiding in the beer tent, hanging out, enjoying myself, and hopefully going to be able to get some food. And we'll see how the video turns out. Whether I come back this week or not, we'll wait and see. A lot of places to try to do, a lot of things to see. So we'll see what happens.
Not sure if you can tell, but the rain is coming down. Just trying to wait things out, but it is what it is. So stay safe and have a great week.